The diversity and complexity of the Caribbean region is represented by its range of geography, ecosystems, and species. Our coasts are changing and eroding faster and faster. This acceleration of the erosion phenomenon is due to many factors, but direct anthropogenic stressors are certainly the major ones, namely coastal management, deforestation, pollution, and direct sand uptakes. The health of rivers on land and coral reefs underwater also impact the quantity of sand produced and therefore the size and durability of our beaches. Caribbean coastlines have faced natural threats for millions of years, such as earthquakes, tsunamis, flood rains, and hurricanes. However, due to climate change, they have become stronger and more frequent, especially concerning the hurricanes. In addition to sea level rise and human impacts, increased hurricane occurrence can be devastating for our coasts. Nonetheless, it is possible to mitigate erosion and hurricane impacts. We will see in the upcoming videos that coastal and marine ecosystems can act, among others, as real barriers and buffer both human and natural threats. Choosing nature-based solutions is not a choice, it's a necessity.